be afraid. You are very special to God. God chose you to give birth to His Son. His name will be Jesus.
Thank you. We saw the sun on the night, baby Jesus was born. Shepherds on the hillside saw a pretty white light in the sky.
Thank you.
The white mountain that is the rest of the sky. They followed the stars to find baby Jesus.
Sign from heaven.
Let us go and worship our King.
We are getting so close. I am so grateful to witness this marvelous event.
We've been waiting so long. I can hardly wait to see our newborn King.
The Lord continues to guide us. Let us keep on with our journey.
When the wise men found Jesus, they bowed down and worshipped him. They brought gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. They worshipped the King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
Goes on when I upload it. 13:30. know baby Jesus, born so long ago, grew to become a man. They know he was the one who died to save them. They know he has gone to heaven to be with God, and they know he will come back to earth again.
God's children on earth know it will happen soon. Watch for my coming, Jesus said. There will be troubles on earth. There will be wars. There will be earthquakes. But do not worry. I am coming back to get you and to take you home to heaven.
He is coming. God's children will show. Jesus is coming. He said he will come and he is.
John chapter 14, verses 1, 2, and 3 says, Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God. Believe also in me. My Father's house are many mansions. It were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go to prepare a place for you, I will come again. This is all unto myself, that what I am, you might be also.
Amen.
John, Jesus is coming to take his children with him. He is coming again.